All right, video essay. Let's go. Okay. So, let's get started.
This is...
Star-Lord does nothing wrong in Infinity War. Let's...
Ew.
Spoiler warning for any and all who have been... I'm gonna love editing this. I'm about to go heavy on the plot and characters. If you haven't seen it now, then just hurry up and go download it online. If you haven't seen it already, then hurry... If you haven't paid to see it already...
God, I'm tired.
If you haven't paid to see it already, then watch... If you haven't paid to see it already, then watch it illegally and go... If you haven't paid to see it already, then... It's just gonna be easier if I type it. It's just gonna be so much easier if I type it. I can't believe not this Peter Quill fucked up everything. My baby boy wouldn't be dead. Oh my god! Next part. It's all his fault and everyone could have been saved. Hey, just kept.
There's just a couple more problems with this being made. Like servals. What? What? Oh, no.
Bad sense. Guy nearly destroyed a helicarrier if it weren't for Thor.
I hate these bad senses.
So bodied that Hulk doesn't even want to come back So bodied that Hulk doesn't even want to come out back. We also see when Thanos fights Iron Man alone that he can. We also see when fighting Iron Man alone that he can take everything Stark throws at him, and he only manages to get a cut out of the Titan. There are a lot of failures in this movie as many characters succumb to Thanos' might and make some... There are a lot of failures in this movie as many characters succumb to Thanos' might and make some poor decisions. These are not faults towards the movie. They're quite clever. I gotta take off one of my things so I can listen better. But she's also noble in the fact that she cares for the innocent. Like, that's a lot of innocent life there. Regardless, she should have kept her distance. Nebula is also somewhat to blame since she... I'm gonna add some real quick. Without Nebula there, Thanos wouldn't have had proof of Gamora. Without Nebula there, Thanos wouldn't have had the proof. Without Nebula there, Thanos wouldn't have had proof of Gamora lying, nor would she have the means. However, I'd argue a better idea would be to regroup on Earth with the rest of the Avengers, you know, hence Earth's mightiest Avenger. I don't know why I can't say words.
My stars and garters. What is with my... You know, it's only taking this long because it takes... Well, breaks, like, this is nothing.
At the very end, Thor throws... Thor throws Storm. Oh, God, this is gonna be hard. At the very end, Thor throws Stormbreaker at Thanos' gauntlet, defeating all...
I actually can't get that. Crap.
Don't record it. Get yonder, make yourself.